G'day, this is a basic introduction into cannabis tissue culture where I brought back the mum from her seed and still produced her daughter by organogenesis. And that organogenesis is that when you use tissue or cells to produce roots or shoots under different types of medium, and it's basically controlled by your hormones. So high amounts of, we'll go through that later. Here we go, look at the, so you can see the radical on the side there and the cotyledon leaves still in the center. And then the radical, the triple response, how it's got the hook and the thickening, and then you can see it's still going to, it's still going to go and sprout, no worries. So I just had to take it off and separate it, and then I had to change the medium, and then put some cytokinins, more cytokinins in to produce the plantlet, and then it went fine. And then this is how the five requirements for a plant cell: inorganic nutrients, carbon source, vitamins, growth regulator, and organic supplements. And that's what you need for plant cells. But you have to get the right amount of hormones right, because high amounts of auxin produce roots and high amounts of cytokinins produce shoots. So here's some formulas for you to play around with. So you can see in there, that's auxin up the top and kinetins the cytokinins. So there's two things, but sterilization is the key. So if you don't get sterile, holy mackerel, you're gonna go and grow fungi and bacteria. Like, have a look here, down the bottom, see the cultivation time, 2 to 10 days for microbe cells, 2 to 4 weeks for plant cells. So, you know, it's hours to grow microbe cells and days for plant cells. So if you don't get the sterile right, it's gonna overpower it. Here's some growth stages. So you've got your callus up the top there, and then once it produces organs, you're gonna start and change the medium, and then you're gonna start and get different shoots and roots come out for a plantlet. And this is the cool synthetic seeds or microbeads that I made with some tree culture. So I was waiting for them to produce some organs inside, and then I'll go from there. I made an auxin mix, so it would just produce roots first, and then I can go from there. That's another video. I'll post that link. Pollen culture from microspores. So this was pretty cool. This is how I did it. So anthers produce the pollen grains, and I cultivated that, changed the medium, produced that, and it has one set of chromosomes. So I had to induce it to produce two sets. And the method that I did was the float culture method, because I don't have a centrifuge at the moment. I got no lab. If you use the cell, anther walls, you're gonna have two sets of chromosomes where pollen grains have one set. So you have to keep that in mind, because I use pollen grains, so I had to induce it. And this is a cool, I just cultured just a leaf, and I like the root coming out of it under the microscope, so I thought I'd share it. All right, thanks for watching, enjoy. Bye.